How full is my Hotmail account? Hi everyone, Leo Notenboom here for askleo.com. Let's get right into the question. When you have a lot of emails in your Hotmail account, is it possible to see how full the inbox actually is? How many kilobytes or gigabytes is there, and how many percent full is the inbox? Absolutely, you can do it. It's just relatively well hidden. Let's have a look. The thing to do, of course, is to sign in to Outlook.com, which is the interface for handling your Hotmail, your Outlook.com, and your many other Microsoft-provided email addresses. We start by hitting the gear up here in the upper right-hand corner. That is the, I'll call it the gateway to all of your settings. What we want to do is click on View All Outlook Settings down in the lower right. Depending on the kind of account you have, paid or free, or associated with a Microsoft 365 account, you may find this setting in either of two different places. I'm going to click on General over here, and you'll see on this one, which is not associated with a Microsoft 365 account, is something called Storage. And here you can see exactly how much is being used by each of the folders in my account. This account, which is a free account, has a 15 gigabyte total, of which I'm currently using less than a single gigabyte. Even better, if you scroll down, you'll see exactly which folders are taking up the most space. Deleted items is always listed first, simply because that is probably the easiest way to free up space if you need to. But then it starts sorting by the folder size. And here you can see in this account, my archive has the most in it, followed by my inbox. And here you can see exactly how much is being used. And even though there are no messages, there's a little bit of space being used for the inbox just to maintain an inbox. But that's the idea. Now, the other place you might find this exact same information is if you are running an Outlook.com account that is associated with a Microsoft 365 account. In other words, if you've got Microsoft Office and have upgraded to that, you'll find that the amount of space you have is more, 50 gigabytes instead of 15. But you'll also find, instead of it here being Storage under General, what you'll find instead is a setting down here on the left-hand side called Premium. And in Premium, you will then see that exact same information. But that's really all there is to it. Remember that regardless of how much is in your inbox, it's really all of the folders that count against the amount of space that's being used. If you only use your inbox, remember also that the sent mail folder is counted as well. So there's more to it than just inbox. And even if you don't create any other folders, there's at least a few you need to pay attention to. Hope that's helpful. For updates, for comments, for related links and more, visit askleo.com/145251. I'm Leo Notenboom, and this is askleo.com. Thanks for watching.